Earth's ecosystems are delicately balanced, but they're under threat from our actions. And so monitoring biodiversity will allow business leaders to opt for more sustainable practices. With so many data points, though, traditionally that's been easier said than done.
So NatureMetrics is a global nature technology company. We make biodiversity measurable by analysing the tiny traces of DNA that all organisms leave behind in the environment. The process works by literally just taking water in a syringe and pushing it through a filter like this. And it captures all of the DNA from the water. So the water comes out the other side, and all of the DNA from the water gets stuck inside. And then this is sent to our labs for analysis. So it's something that, you know, literally anybody anywhere in the world can do. Yes, I got some strange looks when I went to investors and said, I'm going to revolutionize the scale of biodiversity monitoring. And they went, what? Well, who's going to pay for that? I mean, biodiversity is not important enough for anyone with money. But actually, that was wrong, because there was a market already, particularly in companies that were doing environmental impact assessments. Don't let perfect be the enemy of the good, especially if you're a scientist. You can often feel like it's got to be ready to publish or ready to write a PhD paper on, or you've tested it 15 times before you go out and start using it. And you have to take such a different approach in business.